So we loosened up Dave with some more tissue techniques using ART, all different types of stuff. Now we're going to give it some joint in a moment. We're using a nice belt. We're strapping down his femur. I'm holding down with my foot. Okay? Now I'm going to use my thumbs. I'm going to get into the back of his patella over here, the tendon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to maintain pressure through my thumbs. And I'm going to strap. I'm maintaining pressure down, holding the femur down. And I'm leaning into his tibia.
All right.
And my thumbs are gliding through the patella tendon, breaking apart that tissue, mobilizing the joints. We're using two techniques at once. And Dave is doing really good holding in there. And relax. I can sustain pressure with my thumbs through here. Okay, again, maintain pressure with the strap, foot, and back, and glide. Good. Good. And again, I'm doing reps, maintaining pressure, breaking thought through that retinaculum of the patella. Again, it's a joint that's blocked now, and we gotta break it up. Good, Kristen.